are looking shocking good.
Sorry, gonna have to call you back.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. Doc? Connors was here, all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Cute. Yikes, that's a fun sound. Same song from the mobile. Oh man, what did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connors' initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Ethan's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this!
Firing! Get down!
But if you or Craven keep going after it, you'll answer to me!
No, he doesn't!
Look up! Take him alive! Unharmed!
The river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the Braves. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One sec. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Call me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Couldn't use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go! Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. I'm gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. They using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Any sight?
Just sight, but it's rash. The beast was here.
Hear that?
I'd hate to be you.
I know that's you, Spider. Webs. The spider is here.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
We're ready.
Skin among us.
I think so.
I lost.
Spider-Man! Raven does no care for this. Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish. And he wants to change the menu. So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot.
Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter, and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank! This is gonna be bad!
Yankee! You good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Genki.
That's
think you didn't make that. Guess it's sushi. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. Just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
I think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat that Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat!
Right!
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, that all you got?
Almost there! gun here. The civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
No. Spider-Man, it's got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Over there, the one with the tendrils. Move.
From us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talk more trash than the kids, myself included.
Here we come! Spider-Man!
Is it Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace. In a heated battle with the Hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated, cascaded, and culminated in a chase on the East River with his partner, Spider-Man Jr., joining the fray to create more chaos. Eyewitnesses are indicating they spotted a giant lizard in the river. Let's hope it's not the lizard. That would only prove my point. Rehabilitation.
I can get into the sewers up ahead. Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. To a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. Built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
figures out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Here!
No, you don't.
Stop! You're hurting people!
Great. Now the police are involved.
People, stay back!
Sick of this lizard hunt.
I don't have time for this! Connors! This reptile's fast. Gotta move!
Here it comes! Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote!
Is so cool. and so gross.
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. That tail is taking evolution way too far. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! Return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? Punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Those bugs are definitely sharp! Into his gums if I get close enough! Thank you.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
What the? I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.